Most of us try to avoid it. Others can't get out of its way. Every day, we fight a new war against germs, toxins, injury, illness, and catastrophe. There's a lot of ways to wind up dead. In fact, if we survive it all, it's a miracle. Because every day we live, we face a thousand.